I feel you, don't worry, I went 0-4.
Alright, here we go.
I don't have to do that much.
Alright, we have a Fox and a Sonic starting up.
Sonic is one of the more aggressive Sonic, but the best Sonic is still Sonic.
Exactly. Horrible online, worse offline. You can actually hit them if you see.
Really good offline,
though. Absolutely.
Yeah. I know Cheetah's been coming up. I've never actually seen them play since then, so I don't know. I'm looking at that coming.
Fucking Sonic smash those buttons, it's angering, but it works.
So far though, it looks like a pretty even game. Cheetah's just doing a real fast game to match up, which like forces to pick up and make it.
As someone who plays Wolf, you gotta find those open spots from Sonic's side, being in neutral B.
Yeah, like, just get lasers good at forcing him to pass, so it just kind of really drops the
Sonic.
But really, like, when he gets that very big of a nuclear or quarter, he can just pass on the side. So it's really definitely a matchup. He's already at the front, he's gonna die.
Absolutely. He's just gotta try to avoid getting off stage. Sonic can run circles around Wolf off stage, no problem, no issues.
They get forwarded and hit stuff.
Very quick burst off.
Is that what they call commentator's curse?
Happening too much, we're not gonna talk about it.
Moving on.
That's what we were saying about,
Yeah, so, this, like, Wolf definitely gets the urgency. He definitely has the self-defense that he protects on Sonic.
He has the damage advantage. But yet, you just gotta try to get faster than Sonic, than Cheeto.
I don't think Sonic is just rolling out with disgusting.
Cheeto is just absolutely running the field right now.
He's already laughing. Almost laughing. I said that throw's been excellent after laughing. If you hit start his face, he's gonna have to do it. Or smash him literally.
Absolutely.
Got him off stage, might play up into a matchup. Sorry. He's gonna take him away.
There it is. Finally getting that first off back air, insane damage, great knockback.
At this point, the Wolf, I might look for like a front stage, or like a down throw, side beat.
Might hit, down throw side beat, might hit, try to get out the game, two since we get into one stock apiece.
If Sonic has the lead, the game is so much harder. Might be worth it to lose it in one stock.
Might have to try to get to one stock apiece, might have to see if he's going to change characters, game two.
If he changes.
He's gonna have a fun time next game, unless he can break this time. He's gonna find a way to force Sinito's hand if he can get some out. Getting him off stage, great note, great use of that up B with that spring. Then she was Wolf's up B, there aren't very many options to recover. Wolf's in that two frame. Can you smell what Sinito is cooking? Because right now it's smelling a lot like a two stuff right now. Unless Cheeto can figure something else out. He's just trying to weed out, he's trying to find any openings to fool. He's trying to figure out Cheeto out, and Cheeto just not, trying not to let him in. That's gonna be easy, very easy punish on that up. He just barely overshot it.
It was a good idea to avoid the first corner, but Sonic has not been introduced for a while.
Sinito is going to take that game one.
Raph, can you please shit on Strout for watering his stage more for me? It's very important.
We're going to wait on those stage bands, and after game one, we're going to have to hope to God Cheeto can figure something out.
So it looks like they're just going to reset back to PS2 for this next game. So Cheeto didn't think it was the stage's fault. He just thinks that he needs to play this a little bit better. Yeah. Sinito banned, but there's definitely stages that benefit both more than Sonic. But he might have just felt more comfortable with taking many of those games.
Sinito's got to figure something out if he wants to get through this.
Well, I'm not ordering a well-done stage. I'm Neanderthal.
think is the Feud of Winners. So you don't mind, need to grab a stick or two in order to get through this game, but I can't do too much talking.
Got one
person there to start. Does too much damage for its own good. Very easy to hit. A lot of knockback.
Oh god. That was a very ambitious corner. It works.
Look at that, scooped him right off of that. Very lucky to hit that FB.
That
FB
has some heat behind it. Absolutely. Yeah, so far, from here in this game, he's doing a good job of shooting
him off. He's at 145. He's got to get as much damage as possible before he loses this stock. Backward might do it.
There it is. That's
only 21%. One side before there, and it's even game again. Tio trying his best to keep out Sonic. I'll try to get him away from him. Give him any distance that's possible. Try to use his laser. Very, very good up at him. Went for that side, he almost got it.
I'm not sure that would have failed, but the other would have been a load of it.
Oh, you're got him off stage. Got me very, there's that last step again. Very viable option, very dangerous. You know what, 100, he's got to keep that lead if he wants to clutch up the spin. Cheetah looking like he's doing a little bit better.
Yeah,
Blood try to get a read on him, get a little bit more damage. He does have that one stop disadvantage though, and that match stop's gonna take it. Tino's gonna take that 2-0, and that two stop is gonna finish it off. And that's gonna be game.
Let me hear Sonido and Tope on Station 2.
I know that we're quiet commentators. Part of it's the count, part of it's the mic. But I know you all can hear me a little bit.